Hello, hello everyone, and welcome to the stream. I hope we are all doing well today. Good God. That is a thing of beauty right there, my dashboard. Alright, yeah, hopefully we can wrap this game up and have completed every Bubsy game, sure. Yeah, let's jump right back into it. I think we can do this today. For sure. Easily. What the fuck? Alright, anyways. Yeah, Bubsy. God, that screen is bright. Please stop. I said please stop. Thank you. How's everyone doing today? You all doing alright? Virgil can double jump. Spoiler alert. Oh god, stop. You know, shout out though to Bubsy. Having a subtitle button on your intro cutscene, it's actually fucking amazing. I wish more games did that. The amount of games I've played where you have to endure the first cutscene until you can get into the settings menu to add subtitles. No audio, thank you. That would be a travesty, wouldn't it? There we go. Sorry you had to hear me and me alone there for a while. So, last stage. Let's go. Yeah, just right back into it. I'm still gonna play the Wooly levels as much as possible, because I like these. Mm-hmm. It's kind of loud. Can lower that a bit, sure. There we go. Why not? Why
you
not?
Better hope you've got your will written, Oinker.
I think it's always gonna be kind of loud for Bubsy, you know. No one wants to hear this shit. Any amount of audio is too loud. If there's a the weather here is shit right now, so if we get a tornado, I mean, I'm still gonna be playing Bubsy, but Asimo will probably be hiding. I will not stop streaming Bubsy, even for a tornado, is what I'm trying to say. I don't even want to read chat. Oh, what do we- Bubsy should be louder? Oh, God. So, yeah, we're at some kind of, like, fucked up zoo, I guess? Who knows what's happening in this cartoon anymore? I perused the achievements, and I could totally platinum this game if I wanted to. It's actually, none of them are really ridiculous. Editor's note, I will not fucking platinum this game. No, no intention of doing so, but I could, damn it. I actually totally forgot about achievements. I have all my notifications turned off. But yeah, we've gotten a good chunk of them already, without even trying. So if you're into, like, easy achievos, well, this is your game, sure. Kazoo. Bubsy needs to have access to a time machine. What do you think Bubsy would do with a time machine? Good God. I feel like you're grasping, but I can't really argue with you either. Isn't that the worst?
I'm coming for you, Oinker. Just as soon as I raid the concession stand.
Alright, so this is Bub time. I need to actually, like, try. The shooter levels, I don't even try. Oh yeah, I have a pounce. Whoops. Let's try that again. Keep forgetting about the fucking pounce move, man.
Huh?
Oh, okay. I mean, it's definitely within the realm of possibility here. Bubsy dying by touching popcorn. Popcorn is actually probably a lot more lethal than some of the other things that I've died to in this universe, such as random droplets. Probably my favorite way to die in a Bubsy game. Just kind of like gunning to the end. I don't really care too much about all the collectibles. Oh, fuck. Oh wow, okay. A little bit of leeway there. I posted something in the videos channel on the Discord. Unedited bear footage. It's a video from like 5 years ago. I missed out on it. Oh, I would have loved that shit. I enjoyed it thoroughly, and I encourage anyone that has seen it. Feel free to check that out. Instead of watching this, actually, you should just watch that. I do recommend. Oh, okay. Going down. Oh, that's a problem. Okay. Yeah, Bubsy levels are a lot more difficult than the shooter. Oh god, I'm Super Saiyan Bub. I'm the Black Bub. Whoa! Hey, Mr. Dodge. Somebody at work was telling me that you can get the NBA Jam announcer in Rage 2. Like, there's a cheat code for that shit. Can you believe that? That almost made me want to play the game. Like, seriously, just out of nowhere, like, boom shakalaka, you know what I mean? Also, I'm not gonna be able to get enough victory tokens to go to this level. Oh, shit. Oh, god, no, I'm gonna need 4. On each? Are we sure? Really, game? Fuck. I did not expect that. I should have prepared.
80,000 atoms? Highway robbery.
Yep, so we're gonna be doing a lot of backtracking apparently. Cool. Cool.
I did this for science.
What better way to celebrate Lears' last day with us for a month than playing this for like 2 hours? I'm gonna give it 2 hours. Fuck you. I'm gonna give this like 2 hours. Death by popcorn. Death by saw blade. Giraffe bird thing? Did I miss a giraffe bird? I'm not gonna lie, my eyes kind of gloss over a little bit during these runner levels. Oh yeah, the big mamma jamma. I think I saw him. Giraffe bird. If you had free reign to design your own Bubsy game, what would you do with it? Thank you. That's a great question. Money and talent are no objects. Oh, fascinating. So I could just do whatever I wanted. Honestly, I would probably give this... I would give the rights of Bubsy to an indie studio. I wouldn't put a lot of money into it, to be frank. I think an indie Bub could really think outside of the box and make something truly amazing. Instead of like going for like a big studio, like dumping a ton of money into it. I think we could get some, just give it to like several indie studios. It's just like go fucking crazy. Or, obviously, a turn-based Bubsy RPG would be fantastic. Not to deal with it myself? Absolutely. I really would, though. Bubsy turn-based RPG. Or, you know what? Make like a Mad World-esque kind of game. Very artsy, stylized Bubsy game. Extremely violent and graphic. The people that, you know what? The fuckers that made Yonoid 2, I would give them Bubsy. Because Yonoid 2 was fucking awesome. Why does that game exist? I don't know, but it's awesome.
Holodeck, reset simulation.
Troy Baker is Bubsy? It's better than Vic Mignogna, that's for sure. Work time fun, but it's Bub. Hell yeah. But if I was being like, okay, super tryhard mode, I don't think you want to go too big with Bubsy, because a lot of people are very, very weary of Bub, and rightfully so. All these games have been kind of an experience. So, yeah, I don't know. Maybe something like akin to like a Hat in Time, you know, a smaller, maybe not smaller, but you know, like a collectathon world exploration game where you had more than one fucking hit. But not too big. Don't make it too crazy. Man, so I need to go back and clear like a million more levels. Oh, shite. Yeah, look at this. I barely played these. Well, let's do all the shooter levels, see where that gets us. No, I have not. I don't even know what the fuck that is. Is that something I need to look into? It's not, right? Just tell me it's not, please. For my own sake. Bubsy and the pulsating mass.
This planet is interested in our renewable free energy.
Nope. I almost just want to stay ignorant to it, so this can be over. But I will have to look into it. Damn it. Honestly, Bubsy needs completely different characters. The only thing that's barely acceptable to me is the protagonist, Bubsy. There's a fucking armadillo, who gives a shit? Who are these characters? There's a Wooly, guess what? The Wooly's name is Wooly. No one cares, it doesn't even have a name. Who is it? Virgil? Virginian? Yeah, no, also, he's a nerd, that's his gimmick, cool. That's been done a bajillion times. We need new characters, we need fresh, cool characters. Honestly. Hey, Pretzel, how you doing? Fresh from that's what I'm saying. If you had to make a new Bubsy game, we would need to, like, scrap everything. Completely fresh. The only thing that remains is, like, vaguely Bubsy. Who do you get to replace? Exactly. Bubsy's evil twin brother. Bubsy. Chubsy? Rubsy? I guarantee you it is not what you think it is. Well, now I'm interested. What is this shit? Open. Computer, open URL.
Are there really only 3,801 types of soda on this planet? Pathetic.
That looks dangerous. It looks so dangerous. God. Joe Cool. Joe Camel and Bubsy team up. The most ambitious crossover of the century. Best way to like get Bubsy back into the video game scene is to like have him cameo in like different games. Like maybe a few Sonic games, have Bubsy in the Sonic movie. Just kind of have him like weird cameos, put him in some like racing games. Bubsy Bobcat is a playable character. Just ease him back in into the scene. But you know, This is fine. This is a game, I guess, but I think we do need to stick with platforming if we are going to be talking about Bubsy. As much as I would love a Bubsy RPG, that would be fascinating. What about a Bubsy beat-em-up? Is that a thing that you could do? Just beat the shit out of Woolies? Maybe. I don't know. Oh wow, yeah, Ludes, exactly, a hack and slash. Bubsy for Smash. A Musso Bubsy? I don't know if that would work. Just shards of glass sticking out of them. what would Bubsy's ultimate be for Smash Brothers since it got passed to me? He turns all of the other players into yarn balls, or maybe an AoE around him, turns them into yarn balls, and then molests them. This is his ultimate. Or, realistically, if it wouldn't be one of his actual attacks, which it would probably be at, like his side B or something. But he could pull out the Nerf Ballzooka and like shoot like a mega ball. You know what I mean? Like a fucking massive unit of a ball. What other things does Bubsy even do? Like he just launches puns? Like that Lollipop Chainsaw boss where like the actual words are like attacks? He just starts throwing shitty puns all around the stage. For massive damage. Actually, I like that idea better. And like, the puns change depending on what stage you're on. You would have to program like a shit ton of puns. But it would be cool. It'd be very cool. That yarn ball. Levels that have water in it though, Bubsy just dies instantly if he touches it. There's no drowning. There's no, like, little swimming. Actually, no, excuse me. There is drowning. There's no saving. He just fucking touches it and explodes. Any sort of, like, environmental interaction at all actually kills Bubsy instantly. A random droplet that's in the background? Nope, that kills Bub. The wind hits his nutsack at a slightly weird angle? Nope, Bub's dead. And take out guns and shoot themselves. What would Kirby's ability be if he absorbed Bubsy? Just suicide. Sudoku's all over the place. Sakurai just appears on your game screen, just like shaking his head. Oh fuck, I've done all the shooters up until now. Well, not this one at the very least. We have 46. Oh, Shiza. Okay, let's 100% World 1, I guess. Well, Maybe not the bonus levels, but let's get all the victory tokens of World 1. Yeah. Sanity damage. He has the... Okay, so... Bubsy abilities. He's got the Balzooka. He has a pounce attack. He can glide. He has a diving suit. Maybe he can, like, switch onto that for, like, some kind of armor. I don't fucking know. What else does he have? He could, like, fly a UFO occasionally. He has flaming shoes. Maybe he could, like, falcon kick some bitches. He dies in one hit. Yeah, that's an ability. Who would win in a fight? Gex or Bubsy? Oh, okay, obviously Gex. Come on. Why'd I even ask that? Who would win when it comes to one-liners? Bubsy or Gex? Who would win in that regard? Now, there's a question. Mutual? What is this fucking level, guys? Oh, ow! Oh, okay. Oh, you know what? I didn't get the top giblet anyway. It's fine. Gex has way more lines. Yeah. Yeah, they're all pop culture. It's not like... I don't remember any puns. We're gonna be playing through Gex. Absolutely. I've never beaten that game. It kicks the shit out of me. Please kid me. We got Black Bub. Yeah, boy. What is that shitty Spy Kids 2 line? Do you think God doesn't visit Earth because he too lives in fear of what he created? Isn't that the goddamn terrible, terrible line? Oh, Buscemi. Amazing. He could deliver that line with a straight face. That, like, is truly a testament to how good of an actor that man is.
I never knew I could double jump before.
You've never seen that film? What? Oh, are you complaining about a spoiler? Is that what you're trying to do? He can double jump. Thank you, yeah. Yes. Oh, you fucking work. God damn it. Buscemi is actually genuinely amazing. Seriously. I always like it on Reddit. I feel like it hasn't happened in a while. But there was a long fucking period of time on Reddit when you would see a post. Did you know Steve Buscemi was a firefighter in the 9/11 blah blah blah? Like every other fucking week. It made me laugh every time. Dude's a genuinely an amazing human. I'm not trying to, like, disparage that. It's just, it was posted so fucking often. I was like, are you actually fucking serious, internet? Please. There's a Bubsy TV move. What? No. I will just hurl myself into space. In case you weren't here at the beginning of the stream, and also speaking of this, I'm glad you're okay, Pretzel. Weather is a little crazy. So we seem to be fine for now, but if I just suddenly disconnect or you hear like screaming, it's probably just the weather. Don't worry about it. It's fine. We'll assume you're dead. Thank you. This is the shit that pisses me off, like, about cocks. I swear they must have a fucking switch or something. Because they come to my house, they tell me everything's fucking fine, and then guess what? Suddenly everything's fucking fine. They didn't do anything. But our internet, like, has been a lot more stable lately. Oh, it drives me crazy. It's like they wait for me to complain. Flick a switch and fix it. I appreciate you, Lears. That's actually one of the trophies. It's like a true Bubsy fan. I think that's what you get if you platinum it. You don't get victory tokens for these, do you? You don't, right? No. No, 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 no. Right? Let's check real quick. Surely you don't. Let's do one of these, why not? I don't have to do fucking anything. No. No, no, no. Nothing's more frustrating than understanding networks, especially when dealing with DSLs. Oh, really? Ugh. Yeah, I've never really fucked with DSL. I think we had it once when I lived in Texas. One of the achievements is getting all the costumes for Bubsy. He's the only character that actually has that achievement. You don't need to unlock everything for everyone, just Bub. I mean, it is his game. It shows all four characters. Let's see. Yeah. I can't wait for Fiber. Please fucking Christ, hurry up and come to, Yeah, see, I didn't get a victory token, though. But you are absolutely right. It shows all four. You can clearly see all four characters right there. But yeah, unless you have to, like, perfect the bonus level? Which, I find that extremely doubtful. And I'm not even gonna fucking attempt it. So I haven't done the shooter on either of these. Let's keep going. I'm just gonna keep blitzing through these early levels. Oh, I'm safe. Just got some rain and wind. Sorry, I'm a little behind on shit. That's good. Yeah, at work, we had the big tornado warning, and everyone was...
All this yarn and I still have no
everyone
idea.
Was, kind of a pain, and I just stood there, being hungry, for like, you know, fucking 40 minutes? Just getting paid? Ridiculous. Listen, I'm just happy I'm not a manager anymore. I didn't have to worry about, like, dealing with customers or anything. I got to just fucking stand there. It was so nice not being a manager at that moment. Grabbed a Hot Pocket. I know this is like World 1. But fuck, it's repetitive, man. Come on.
Goodbye, cruel world.
That was an interesting technique there, Alan. I don't know what I was thinking. 500 up and down. Holy god damn. Being afraid of a tornado is overblown. Was that some kind of pun? Yeah, I've never been in a tornado, which is probably why I'm not afraid of them in the slightest. I know they're genuinely horrifying and they will fucking ruin your life, but for some reason, whenever there's like supposedly a tornado nearby, I kind of just want to like go outside and look. Like it fascinates me. And again, I know that's stupid, but I guess I just need to experience it to really, truly fear it. Being in a flood is a bit of a wash. Okay, there we go. That's it. You guys know I can double jump as Virginia in here? Oh yeah.
Interesting. Running into things hurts.
Yep. Yeah, you caught me, Lears. God damn it. Whoa! You caught me. I need some kind of, like, fucking neural interface. Just, like, I can just directly read chat without having to look away. Which seems like a really fucking bad idea. I'm just imagining the things creams would do to me if I had that kind of tech. Yeah, but, you know, I kind of want them anyway, so why not get two birds stoned at once? Don't forget to use raffle tickets. Two more levels here in World 1. We have 50 victory tokens. We need 70 fucking 5. This is gonna take all day. I just wanna die. You know, did I ever mute my phone here? I did not. Wow. Amazing. You know they fucking won't, but that would be amazing, Lears. Right, no double jump. I think maybe Bubsy and Virginian are a little too similar. I know I'm a fucking idiot. I'm not trying to say I'm not, but I keep trying to double jump with Bub for some reason. And then it's just like such a radical change when you go to the Wooly. Comes a shooter. But I don't know what you can change Virgil's levels to even. So you have a platformer, you have a shooter. You can make Virgil like, I don't know. Don't know, actually. I don't know what would fit. I don't even know shit about the character. Like, he's just the token nerd, I guess. The jewel hunting stage. And he can have, like, titty physics. Yeah, there you go. I like that idea. What am I doing? Bub, please. I can't wait for E3 and us not getting Animal Crossing news. I'm so excited. It's gonna be great. I can totally make this, right?
I had a good run.
Fine. Hey, I can't double jump, guy. What the fuck? How did I live? How did I live? You might be asking. Just fucking go down. At least there will be Pokemon. Ooh. To fucking announce Super Nintendo games on the Switch. Pokemon Snap 2. You have literally fucking cardboard, like, VR that actually is a camera. Why not make a Pokemon Snap game with it? I guess the Labo VR probably isn't spread around as much. To make that too viable. A new Goemon game? Jesus, that would be cool. I'm a tremendous noob to that franchise, though, unfortunately. But that would be neat. Mischief Makers HD? Jesus. That might be the most impossible thing so far. I am by no means complaining about you beautiful people that watch me, but yeah, my normal 9 viewers, we're gonna blow up this Mischief Maker world. Absolutely. Maybe I need to, like, join, like, a Twitch community? I don't know. I hesitate to, like, join any sort of communities. Not like I've really been invited to any anyway, but... like, maybe that would be a little nice if I at least got a fucking invite. I'm just kidding. But no, really, I don't know. Because it's like, I want more viewers, obviously. But I want them to be, like, just genuine. Like, cool people like you guys. I don't want them to just, like, join in just because it's a popular stream, you know what I mean? Believe you can be an influencer, good god. We will get Licola to the top of the charts. Pretty difficult if you want 100%. Is there any incentive to 100%ing that game? Besides bragging rights? I do have the best viewers, you know. The top of charts. Let's say I did. Yes. Yes, good.
What could possibly?
Hey, does touching balloons kill me? It does not. Okay.
I blame Terry and Terry.
Why aren't you sponsored by Licola? Probably because I say fuck a lot. And I play Bubsy a lot. Probably, if I had to guess. Yeah, frog! Bury me with my yarn. Nice.
bury me with my money.
Conker's bad fur day, but it's Bubsy. Bubsy's bad fur day. Super fucking offensive, ridiculous game. It's all you need to do with Bub. Guaranteed. Gonna bury me with all of my Bubsy games. Oh god. You know, me fucking dying has come up, what, several times already today. It hasn't even been an hour. Leaders was talking about that shit too. Some weird foreshadowing happening. I don't like it. You dreamt last night that Arnold was dead. Oh, that's kind of sad. Yeah. Weird. I feel like I had a really fucking weird dream last night too, but of course now I can't remember to save my life. Shit. Can I tell you guys something that really annoys me, but it's actually a little gross? If you don't like just very minor amounts of grossness, just don't listen to this. So one thing that really pisses me off, this happened last night. Using the restroom before bed, right? Laying down, closing your eyes, starting to drift off to sleep. Realizing you have like one pixel of piss still in your bladder. And for some reason, you can just feel it, and you lock onto it, and you cannot get it out of your head. One pixel. That literally happened to me last night. I was getting so fucking frustrated. I'm like, no, I can just sleep through it. No, roll over. No, I don't feel it. It's fine. No, no, not a big deal. Whatever. And I realize I'm spending all of my fucking CPU trying not to think about it to the point where I am not resting in the slightest. It's so frustrating. Oh god, shut it down, Ludes. Shut it down. Asmo, sweetie, what is that? Oh, I bought a chamber pot. What do you mean, divorce papers? Ugh. You can just dump. I'm gonna slap the shit out of you. Who do you think lives in these houses in the background, by the way? What do you think the Bubsyverse looks like? Is it all just weird, fucked up animals? Do you think there are actual, like, humans? There was a Mama Goose, right? Mama Goose? Mother Goose. Mama Goose, apparently. That's what we're calling her. I don't know if she's really classified as a human, though. It wouldn't be weird. Yeah, but it'd smell like piss. Okay. So, world one, we have obtained, I think, all of the victory tokens. Look, the bonus levels even have like a little star on them after you've completed them. Yet, there's really not a completion, like, bonus. You get the currency, you don't get a token though. It's weird. Add cat litter? Pretzel, please! Don't encourage this kind of behavior. Just keep it covered. I worry about my chat sometimes. And I already said I had the best chat, and now here we are. My chat is telling me to just keep my piss in a jar. In my own fucking room. Oh no, the farts! Ew, oh god, speaking of piss. Anyway, we should probably, like, change the subject. Okay, so, wait, did I get a token there? I wasn't paying attention. Did I or did I not get one? I don't think so. I don't know now. I have no idea what's happening anymore. No, we're not talking about poop sock. Shut it down. Where are my fucking giblets? Hold on. I should have more diamonds than that. Don't they have 144? Huh? Did I just not collect, like, any? Because I did this, and I got 149. And then here I got 130. But now I go to the shop, and I have 144. Oh, I already did the 149? Oh, I did it twice. Did I? Oh, okay. Sorry about that, then. Yeah, that confused the shit out of me. Sorry. Okay, yeah, my bad, then. My bad. Wait, if I already did it, then why did I check to see if they gave me medals? Because then I would have already have had the medal. Why do I do anything? Is what I'm actually asking. I don't know. I don't know what do. Lears, I'm right in the tits. One of these days, Alice. We need 20 more victory tokens. Holy fuck. What are we looking at here? Seriously, what are we looking at? So this is world two. Oh no. So that's 2, 4, 6, 8. I don't know. I don't know. let's just keep getting medals. Fuck it. See what happens. Maybe I should be collecting the bonuses though. Alright, here's the official test. Okay, look, there's no star here. Alright. We have not done this mission. We're at 55 victory tokens. Let me see if I can get a victory token off of this. Finally, I'm paying the attention for once. The reception in these tunnels is just atrocious. I really want to play some Thumper right about now. Is there really, like, any sort of detriment to hitting this shit? It, like, slightly obstructs my view, and that's it. It's not really a big deal. Unless maybe it's lowering my multiplier? No, it isn't. If it says 56... Someone finish that sentence for me, please. Oh, fuck. Whatever, If it says 56, whatever it is, I can suck it. Alright, well, anyways. Let's, get all three characters here for this world, too. And I don't feel like doing math right now, but I'm not going to need to get all of the bonus tokens now, too, am I? Please, someone tell me I won't have to, seriously. I don't think I will. I might actually start crying on stream, if I do. Did two people just get the ludicrous? Oh, okay. Oh, you're doing the specific. I thought we were getting like some super RNG and shit. A free extra medal. Okay. We need Pretzel to say something particularly embarrassing so we can quote. Let's go back and redo the flying levels for a token. What am I doing? It's only worth it with asterisk. The levels that are completely undone with any. Got it. But I mean, though, if I play, like, some of the easier levels... I don't know. It's literally... I'm just turning my brain off at this point. I'm not even gonna think about it anymore. We're just gonna fucking play this game until I can just somehow get to the end. If you all feel like, thinking about it, you're more than welcome. I never got into Audio Surf, sadly. It always kind of interested me, because I like that kind of style, the little psychedelic, I like the music, I like that you can, like, import your own shit into it. I never really got into it, though. I feel like I would have loved it. Oh, okay. Beat Hazard? I don't even know what that is. Mazel Tov instead of Molotov. I still say that, by the way. Have I said that on stream? Does anyone know that? If I've said Mazel Tov instead of Molotov? Because that's actually a Pretzel quote. From, like, way back in the day. I think so. That's something that I've said just in my, like, day-to-day life. I want you to know that you have influenced me in that way. Yeah.
Those were the days.
Arnold got kicked by some random person today. You had some kind of weird fucking premonition, man. Are we sure that person didn't have, like, some kind of poison needle on their foot? And, like, Arnold's in danger? I hope not. Can you imagine if the Arnold died from someone, like, fucking lightly kicking him? That would make me so upset. God damn it. God damn it! You gangly, uncoordinated bitch. Any level where Wooly has already got all three medals is also worth it.
I just remembered I packed some walnuts!
What does that even mean? Oh, why is that a enter the level quote? I just remembered I packed some walnuts. Cool, man. Tell me more, please.
I did this for science.
The way I just hit those saw blades, I think we are gonna need some some replacement walnuts, actually. Fair enough. The joke is, the walnuts are testicles. Fuck.
Reset simulation.
What is actually happening in my life? Holy shit, Virgil. Who would win in a fight? Virgil from Bubsy? Or Virgil from the Devil May Cry series? Anyone have any opinions on that? Fuck! Virgil from Arcanum. I'll just take your word for it. What? Just missing Adam. Whatever. So, like, I missed a medal in the shooter stage. Liz, do you feel like it would behoove me to just redo the shooter here? What am I gonna do without your guidance for a month? I'm not gonna even know how to breathe without you. It's upsetting. I'll still be here. I am fucked. I can, like, make Moon. See how Moon does as a mod. In that time. If they feel like, being around my stupid ass a little bit more often. I'll be here. Doubly fucked. You only want to focus on ones where either she's not done any or she's got all three already. Oh, that makes sense. I get how you're jiggling there. I got you. Let's take a gander then at some of our levels that maybe we don't have. So like she has all three there, all three there, all three. Oh fuck. Okay. Well, we should probably get all the bonuses on these next few levels. I can't believe I missed this shit. That's so stupid. I can't believe I did that. Bubsy missed one there, really? 2 out of 10 strimmer. Anyways, yeah, here we go. Now, fuck it, I'm just gonna redo this one. Just this once. Just this once, please, give me strength.
I wonder if they rent out apartments here!
Oh yeah, I actually remember liking this gimmick. So it does appear that I need to recollect all of the coin pieces. Fair enough. That's totally fine with me, man.
Thank you.
I did some Supreme. This is gonna sound really gross. I didn't intend for it to sound this way, but I'm gonna say it anyway. I did some Supreme like asshole cheese yesterday in Final Fantasy 14. I don't have a lot of time to really play the game unless it's a weekend. So I can't do like any like super elaborate dungeons or anything. So I did a random PvP. It was fun. We were just barely losing at the end. And so I said, fuck it. And I just separated from like the entire group. And I was like, maybe I could just like walk into some like unguarded, because you have to capture points and collect, capture locations and collect points. So I'm like, I'm just gonna fucking wander off on my own, see if I can just steal one from the fuckers that are winning. Hold on, bonus level time. Anyway, I wander off like an asshole, and a fucking control point just spawns on top of me. Like, it just appears, and I'm literally right there. There's fucking no one near me. So I just took the point, I captured the location, and then we fucking won the match. No one commentated me, by the way, but that's fine. Who gives a shit? But yeah, I felt like I fucking did it. I felt so good, even though it was completely just bullshit. It was amazing. I felt so happy. Ugh. It was good. It was real good. Alright, there's another victory token. We're getting there. We are getting there. Now, I need to make sure to collect all of the bonus tokens in these next few levels. And if it turns out to be too hard, I guess I can just go backwards and collect a few. But let's go ahead and try these for now. People focus on kills instead of... Oh yeah, there was a few instances in that match in particular where I kited like three people away from the group and they would just fucking chase me and waste time. They did kill me. I'm not trying to say I'm some kind of like badass tactician. But they wasted a lot of time just fucking off and like chasing me instead of going for objectives. I really like it though. I'm playing as like a bard who is an archer. And I can just stand on cliffs and just, like, poison people and not actually engage in fights. It's such a dick move, and I love it. Black mages used to have physic? What the fuck? That's weird. Why? God damn it, I just want to read chat! I can't look at chat right now. Fuck. This is a good discussion. Ruh-roh! Okay, we're fine. Jesus. There's potato salad, yes! Fuck! Forgot you get another jump! God damn it. Whoops! people have already platinumed this game, by the way. I know I said it was an easy one to do, so I'm not really too surprised, but at the same time, it's a Bubsy game. I didn't necessarily expect people would already be platinum. Platinuming it? Cool fucking coin piece! Okay. Harassment is always a valid tactic. Yes, yeah. Age of Conan. I played that for like 5 minutes. I don't remember shit about Age of Conan. Other classes are almost unkillable. Oof. Tuna, please, God.
Who designed this level?
I don't know, bub. Maybe fuck you, like, just fucking turn it around occasionally.
Who put that there?
Melee focus with team buffs. That sounds really fun. Kind of like a shout barbarian in D2. Shit. Come on. Why am I playing this one level so? I guess this is like on the ass end of World 2. I mean, fair enough. Supposed to be a little bit challenging. I can't believe that coin at the end. That is such a cock tease. Oh, okay. Yep. Yeah! Okay, we still got it. Sorry for shouting. Healers could take on a whole camp. What? I guess they can just perpetually like keep their health up, I guess. They shouldn't be able to do enough damage, though, for that to be sustainable. But, you know, I'm not a fucking game designer, whatever. What do I know? I'm playing Bubsy. So, yeah, the game very much wants me to go up here, but, yeah, there's a coin. Yep. And it's right at the end, too. So you can't, like, just kill yourself and restart at the checkpoint. Talk about frustrating. Healers. We're better than others at damage. Ugh. What in the world? How long did that game last? Like 2 months? I remember that game coming and going immediately. It's still around? Are you shitting? That's blowing my mind right now. How are they... Still, how is that still going, but like City of Heroes and Villains got shut down? Mental. Mental. Also, there's probably a coin up there, yes? Well, I guess we'll get a fucking opportunity to check it out. Was it? You guys know I can double jump as this character? Ago. Whoa. Wonder what I was playing in 2001.
Donate my body to science.
Oh, Christ, what the fuck? God damn it. That threw me off so much. Okay, so some of these just, like, their eyeballs fall off. Okay. Should have tried that earlier.
Thank goodness I'm wearing a helmet.
Weird.
Quick, put another quarter in.
Pokemon and Super Puzzle Fighter, so nothing has changed in 18 years is what you're telling me. Crash and Spyro, both series of games that I sadly missed out on. I should probably buy, like, the Crash, what is it, a trilogy? On PS4. Or maybe I should just play, like, the authentic game? I don't know. God damn it! Having a demo disc that had Crash on it, and I enjoyed the shit out of the demo. Never played the actual fucking game. Oh, eat my shiny metal boot. Both for PS4. Damn. Alright. I'll think about it. I get a little nervous borrowing shit. I do appreciate it. What the fuck? What the?
Put another quarter in.
Clearly, I need to embrace the nerd. This will help me get into character here. Okay. There we go. I assure you, trust me, this will work. So I can't see shit. Alright. Just use the force. Oh god. Almost there. Fresh start server. Huh. Did WoW Classic come out yet or no? I haven't been keeping up with that. I kinda wanna see how that's doing. If it is out. Alright, this is the run. This is the urn. Classic WoW. Yeah, remember weapon skills? That was a shit show. What a fucking waste of time weapon skills were. Yeah, it's so exactly. Just tacked on bullshit. Oh, piss lips. Thought it was a while ago. It was at least. Oh, okay. Huh. You know goddamn well this coin is not going to be up here, is what I was about to say. Yes. Alright. Come on, just don't fuck me on the coin. Oh, Licola's hitting the art. Oh, Marty.
My beautiful face. This will make for valuable data.
Coin. Yeah, there you are, you silky bitch. You said that physically hurt. I hope it was the game and not my scream. I apologize for that. That chill scream. It must not have felt good. Fuck, that sucked! Alright, let's do some of these levels. We only need 9 more tokens and we'll beat the game, so... No, the game- okay, good. I apologize. Get the oof shirt. Fucking Christ, that's mean though, really.
It's a real shame I'm flying over so much of this.
Trying to avoid fucking yourself. Definitely not me, IRL. Oh my god, the balloon. Not churros? Question mark? What?
Remind me to haunt Bubsy.
Why would, if, of all the things you could haunt, Bubsy, huh? Hot dogs. Hot dogs sound pretty good. Stats you allocate during characters you can never be- Oh, fuck!
Little paint, no one will notice.
It seems like you've played a lot of really punishing games, Lube, that I've never even heard of. Just give me the fucking coin and I will go away. You know, actually, I don't even think I need the coins here because I doubt that I'm going 100% this to the other characters, but let's, I guess, grab it anyway. I love these shooter levels. They're so playable. Man, I remember Sierra. I actually went to school with a person named Sierra. It's with a C, I think. I always thought that was a very interesting name. Hey, Mulder, how do you feel about the new Fire Emblem coming out? Do you have any, holy fucking god, look at that animal. You have any opinions on that?
Thank you.
I will probably end up getting it. For some reason, though, I'm not really too hyped about it. I don't really know why I feel this way, but I'll probably end up getting it anyway. Looking forward to it. Graphically, it's meh. 3D film does not have the best track record. Yeah, I haven't played, I don't think any of the console Fire Emblems. You know what I mean. I've only played the waifu Fire Emblems. Oh, Tharja. Oh, Titty Ninja. What was your name again? I fucking love Tharja. Yeah, for real. Kagero. And I really loved in playing the Wii U Shin Megami Fire Emblem that Tharja was also in that game. That made me happy. No trade window, you just like hand it over and pray they don't fuck you? Is that what I'm reading right now? Because, oof. Offered a middleman for trading. That's how it was in Diablo 1, too. I remember that bullshit. Still gonna play the crap out of it. I hope it's good. I think you just drop shit. Yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you just had to throw it on the fucking ground to trade. That's the name of it. Tokyo. I beat that game and I can never remember the name of it. Tokyo Mirage Sessions. I actually thoroughly enjoyed it. Seriously. It's fan service-y. But it was a good game. Great music, graphics were great, the gameplay was fun. It was cool. I still haven't played a Xenoblade game.
I love the smell of lasers in the morning.
Ooh, new environment, here we go. Check this shit out. The amount of nipples on that starfish, guys. Mental. Holy shit! Massive unit B. There he is. Okay. I'm getting like Mighty Boosh flashbacks here with all the spliced up animals. We are the mutant people. Or whatever the fuck that song was. Yeah, that Pro Controller, I mean, obviously it's real fucking expensive, but it's a great controller. I love the Pro Controller. I think I've charged it like 3 times. It's ridiculous. Uh-oh, I don't have a power-up anymore. Oh, turns out it doesn't fucking matter. Cool. Look how easy this level was. Jesus Christ. Wow. Are we still playing Bubsy? Yes. Yes. I still need to get an SD card for my Switch. I actually still don't have one. I haven't really needed it. I tend to buy physical, so not a ton of resources are going into storage. We need 6 more victory tokens, and we will be getting 3 more here, then I'm gonna have to do some backtracking. Diablo 1 with like a lot of the Diablo 2 mechanics would be fucking sexy. Oh.
Flying is so much better.
I know that's
flying.
Not what you said, but I was just thinking of like a remaster of Diablo 1, and I made myself kind of giddy. It can't have too much though, because certain things need to be updated, like, you know, the movement speed maybe, but there was still a lot of charm and a lot of immersion in the first one that I feel like it might break if there's too many, like, new elements in the game. Does it really, Mulder? I have it on PC, and I have the PS4 version, which I haven't really played. I'm glad to hear it runs well on the Switch, though. Admittedly, that does appeal to me a ton, having D3 portably. But I really didn't feel like buying it again. I always like hearing when shit actually plays well on the Switch, because let's be honest, it doesn't play a lot of things too well. It's not the most powerful machine in the world. That's why, especially couch co-op. Yeah, that's the main reason. Me and Asmo playing together. Slow jamming her all. Ooh! Nice. Yeah, that game kind of ran like balls. I wonder if they've patched it at all and made it a little bit more playable. I mean, it's fine for me, but you guys know me, I'm a total fucking pushover when it comes to giving games a pass. I genuinely rely on my chat to actually give, like, valid feedback. Me, I'm just like, yeah, it's a fun game, yeah, you can still play it at 5 frames per second, sure. Another one down. We are almost there, viewers. I will probably actually stop after Bubsy today. I might do a shorter stream. Just to get Leers out of my face. I mean, just to, be, you know, take a nice mental break from Bub. Okay, JJ, please, be the one. You gotta do it. No one's done it yet. Bubsy's draining. It's not that.
I love this level.
I still don't really know what I'm gonna play next, though. Ah! Woo! The first person to kill the metal slime. Woo! No shit. Congrats. That's fucking awesome. Oh. I'm so proud of you right now. Good job. Fucking, can someone clip that for me, please? I need that to be immortalized. Leers, let me tell you something. Here you go, Leers. This is for you, bud. If you ever find yourself missing the stream and you're literally bored out of your mind and you have nothing to do, you should just like send me or just write down random events for the bot, and I will add as many as you come up with. If you feel like it, obviously. Because I do not have the creative power to really come up with a ton, nor the energy, or the will, or the resolve, or the gumption. Ball corner pocket. Yep. Absolutely.
Fuck. I demand a redo.
That whole game was so good. Well, okay. Most of that game was so fucking good. A majority of it. Just don't tell Ludiger I said that. I think he's still a little upset about it. Oh! Why am I going for it? It doesn't.
My funeral.
visual novel. Oh. Yeah. I got, like, really excited for a second there. The visual novel. Okay. Now, what are we going to do for these last few medals? I could replay some of these levels. Some of these levels as Bub or Vergalia. But I might just go back and get some bonus tokens.
Shh. Planet Rayon.
Shh. Get that shit out of here. God damn it. No one saw anything. It's fun. It's totally fun. You see it? Oh, okay. Got it. It's just a mod thing. Got it. Anywhoozles. We got some new enemy types here. I'm just gonna completely ignore what just happened. Check these guys out. Yep, there they go. Why am I being shouted at? Ludicrous, I love you, bud. Sorry to do that. Oh, Jesus Christ, die, please. That rabbit. I haven't heard Chungus in a minute, as the kids say. Thank you. Look at that Chungus. God damn, yeah, look at that fucking Chungus. Look at the fucking unit. The absolute unit. Wow. Wow.
Oh no.
Mental. All right. We're almost there. We're almost there. I just need you guys to hold on just a little bit longer. Three medallions away. And by that I mean, oh, fucking eight. Shit. I thought it was 70. Okay, we are not almost there, viewers. We are not even close. At least JJ totally nailed that metal slime in the mouth. That made me happy.
So, people pay to see animals in jail cells?
Wait, so there are people in this universe. I just put together we're at a fucking zoo. I mean, I guess that doesn't necessarily mean there are people. There's like evil businessman, pigman, dude, man, town, land, central. Oh, guys, look, it's Poopy.
Oh.
I deserve that. This is a funny game. You should all be laughing. Yep, good laughs. Good Titus laugh. Should I spend $12 and get Titus's outfit in Final Fantasy XIV? Should I do this for real? Just spam like laughter emote over and over and over. Listen, if the outfit actually changed the sound effect of your laugh to Titus, I'd buy it. I'm not gonna lie, I'd fucking buy that. I would annoy the shit out of so many people. My reply is no. All right, well, there it is. There it is. could buy that fat Moogle mount on eBay for like half the price. And then probably get banned. Oh my Christ. Impulses, don't do it. Well. Nice. Just run. Just fucking gun it, dude. We already got what we needed. We just need to get out of... get out of town. Like a cat out of hell. Where would you rank this Bubsy title? It's hard to rank, alright? Because it's like a completely fucking different experience, you know what I mean? For overall best Bubsy game, or excuse me, well, spoiler alert, I think this is the best Bubsy game. But if you want, like, an actual Bubsy game, I don't think this is it. Does that make any sense? Like, this doesn't feel genuine. This feels like they had a game and they put Bub in it. To me. It's definitely the best. Probably. Maybe Bubsy 1? But even then, Bubsy 1 really gets fucking bad. Like, the music's better, the graphics are better. But... maybe that James Turrell or whatever the fuck thing, maybe that's a good Bub game. I still don't really know what that is. Is that something I like should not look up videos for? Like, is that gonna ruin the experience for me? Should I just go in raw? Oh, okay, yeah. You want to go in blind? Okay, listen, is it appropriate to stream? And is it funny? That's all I'm gonna ask. And then I'll fuck off. Maybe asking if it's funny will spoil too much. Yes? It's fun and you can stream it, no problem. Okay. God damn it. Do the whole level over now, because I missed that checkpoint. Medallion. It's also pretty short. Okay.
Anyone got any
feel like
acids?
It. Do it really quick. Oh god, what are you doing to your viewers, Lethal? Run away now, please. This is a Bubsy stream. Abandon all hope, ye who enter here. Also, welcome, thank you. How we doing? Appreciate it. Everyone run! We are at the ass end of the newest Bubsy game. We are having to farm up some medallions here to unlock the last level and keep it good. We're getting there. And so all of you out there that possibly cares deeply about Bubsy lore, and you don't want any of these dank spoilerinos, you might want to run away. Or you may just run away because it's Bubsy. Either way. Otherwise, you're all doing well, and I just ran into a fish. Oh. Glad to see you though, Lethal. I'm glad you could make it. I know you were heavily invested in this series, so you get to see its conclusion here. They'll survive. Good. My biggest complaint with this game, maybe not my biggest, but it is a complaint. A hard time reading the chat, man. It's all a fucking auto-scroller. Ugh. Yeah. Yep. That's what I wanted. The boss. Yeah. I'm a bit nervous about the boss. So, the first boss, it was Shooter. The second boss, it was Platformer. What do you guys think the final boss is gonna be? If I had to guess, I'm gonna say it's probably gonna go back to being a shooter. But I don't really know. It just becomes a fucking first-person shooter. Garbage.
Yeah, Bubsy, put me in the garbage.
Oh, we unlocked the bonus level. Which means... Oh, we have two bonus levels. What am I doing? We get some free victory tokens. Yeah. Let's get some of this shit. Two more down. We'll only need four more after this. Easy.
Easy.
So these are the Arnold levels. Which it's a shit show, and you get bags of farts, viewers. This is truly the epitome of humor. You got bags of fart. Oh yeah. None of this shit fucking does anything, by the way. You can just run into the farts. It's fine. The fruit does something. The gems are actually a currency. You can buy new costumes. So it actually kind of behooves you to collect these. Yeah, there you go. If it was the bees from Animal... Oh, God. Remember Triple Bees? Didn't I say something about a Prince Albert one time, actually? Nah, that can't be right. Lethal always remembers. Triple B's.
Anyone
know the Bobcatanite
to yarn exchange rate?
What the fuck did you just say, Bobcatanite? Huh? I'm gonna do my best Kiryu for you, Lethal.
Oh,
I hope you're ready. Let me warm it up though, real quick. Then I'll do my best Kiryu.
Oh no!
All right, here it comes.
Not me.
That was kind of shit. That was a little shit.
Not me.
Yeah. I'm missing today. You lose bonus when you eat fart and piss. I wonder if that's the first time I've ever heard that in my life. I'm leaning towards no. He does a few nani the fucks. All right, so four more. Do I really want to do these hard levels? Like, I only missed one piece here. I could just replay this one real quick. Let's do this. I'm gonna be lazy and try and avoid the harder levels if I can. If and I can. Who invented running? Excuse me? Alright, so... Gotta recollect everything here. I missed the top piece of the coin. Which is a bit confusing, because you'd think I would have just, like, fucking restarted. It being the first piece you collect. Just kidding, I'm high, I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Did I miss it already? Surely not. I don't know what to believe. There it is. Oh god, it's awkward. Hey, Look at that shit. And we got black bub. Yeah, hell yeah, the best bub. What if there's a form after this one? Is the world ready for such a revelation? Bubsy with all of the infinity stones? Maybe not. Who knows? Whoa! What up, Moon? Look at that. Look at that shit. Just in time, we're getting so close to the end. We only need, what was it, three? Four more medallions? Yeah, four, and then three after I do this bonus level. We're getting there.
On the bright side, I'm learning quite a bit about monsters.
That's the free end? Ooh. Can we pretend? Alright, so... We need to avoid the farts, it seems. Because of our dank multiplier that we totally give absolutely all of the shits about. You should. You gotta get that leaderboard, man. You gotta advertise your website on the fucking leaderboard. Hey, I got a yay. That's... actually, my first EA, isn't it? I'm a little depressed now. I don't want to be the best bubber. Bubser. I don't want to be the best rubser. Alright, three more victory tokens. I could replay these levels. Get two more. Yeah, you know what? Why don't we just fucking 100% the first world? Because I really don't want to do actual difficult shit, you know what I mean? Hold on, let's look at the shoppery real quick. For my yay cherry popping. I'm gonna get all of Bubsy's outfits, because that's a trophy, apparently. There you go. I assure you, I got a trophy there. Also, anyone in chat, name a shirt. And we'll beat the game with it. Should we go with the default for the end? What should we wear? Default or oof? Oof? Another oof. Classic or go home? Well, I am home. Default, oof. We've been doing oof for most of the game. And I will do it, but I will change back... when we get to the end, and we will beat it in the default shirt. How's that sound? I think that's what we're gonna do. If you don't like it, you can go fuck yourselves. Please don't. Or do, if you're into it. Whoa, your paws are on fire.
Why must every game for this headset have so many jump scares?
Yeah, when are we gonna get Bubsy VR, actually? Can it be like that Fate VR that I played? It was super fan servicey. Yeah, I want it to be exactly that, actually. Actually, better yet, make it like the Danganronpa VR and have it just fucking execute me. How does that sound? That sounds a bit better. Molderman died? Oh, already? The boot is fucking relentless today, son. What is going on? Yeah, I mean, listen, I ventured into the Not Safe for Work channel recently on our Discord, and I think some people might be into some Bubsy-esque Not safe for work material, judging by some of the shit you guys are posting in there. Good Moses. That channel is cursed. It's fun. It is fun. Oh! Why? Why did I do that? Let me actually pay attention instead of thinking about, like, Bubsy nipples. You guys think Bubsy has nipples? Lethal's gonna get some private messages like, can you be careful on who you raid, please? This Ginge. So stupid. I did indeed find a Come to think of it though, I think I may know, like, I searched Bubsy on Google Images, which I do not recommend. Before we started playing this, I think. And yeah, I saw some questionable images. Bonus time.
Really dizzy, or is it just me?
Armored armadillo time. What did it say when I beat the third Bubsy game at the end? I don't remember. I keep fucking forgetting. The game complimented me though. It was hilarious. Nice one, dude. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Why are we not getting more nice one dudes in chat? Nice one, dude. Another token down. Alright. Because we forgot that game existed, as you should have. Two more tokens to get. You know what? Fuck the bonus levels. We're gonna finish this with Bubsy. And do two Bubsy levels here at the last world. Alan did his best. Please stop. Please. Cursed. Cursed chat.
Will someone please tell these butterflies to stop landing on me?
I don't even understand that. Is that a joke?
Somebody get me my lawyer! My agent said this was a comedy!
Sorry, I forgot how to play as Bub. I've been playing as Virginian a little too long. Oh, what the fuck is this? I'm Bubsy, why am I touching water? I don't have a dive suit on.
I need a stunt double.
Are you joking? Are you joking? Do I look like a joker to you? We live in a society. I just need to beat the level. Don't need bonuses. I need to remember this when I'm putting myself in, like, precarious situations. Rule 30. All right. It's enough chat for today. All the people are actually looking for it. Thank you. sure is nice when you don't actually give a shit about the yarn balls. I have to say, I do recommend playing the game like this. Hey, Lethal. I mentioned this earlier, but you weren't in the chat yet. Does Rage 2 have a NBA Jam announcer cheat in it? Is that actually true? Nice! Alright, here we go. The last token. And I'll tell you what, I'm gonna go ahead and switch my shirt back. Because I will fucking forget. There we go. Default equipped. Yeah, here we go. Still not wearing pants. Please be gentle with my yarn balls. Dump some pepper on your face and come over. What the fuck is this game even?
I did not find it funny when I pushed him into the lion cage.
That's just attempted murder, son. God damn. This humor is just, they're anti-jokes. There's no humor to be found. That's fine. Just take me to the end, bub. Yep. Walk us out. I'm just gonna hold the controller up here so you can all see how hard I'm playing the game. Uh-oh. I had to hit a button twice, guys. Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Ride the snake yarn. Okay, where are we dropping, boys? I wish more of them were like Bubsy 2. Bubsy 2 was onto some good shit with power-ups, multiple hits, and then they just like fucking squandered it. All that progress they made. It's frustrating. I wish they would have, you know, lasted long enough to make a Bubsy on Virtual Boy. Oh, that would have been great. Yeah, Nerf said, ooh, shut it down. Alright. We're about to beat the game, or at least get to the last boss. This is the last boss we will see of Bubsy Month. The last boss we will see of the series. Here we go. I hope you're all ready. Yeah, the long wait a moment, absolutely. Really hates Bubsy 2, is not involved with the creation of it, though, so I bet that's completely unrelated. Really? Huh. Alright, yeah, everyone prepare for disappointment. Here we go. Boss time.
One oinker whoopin' coming right up.
So it's a platformer. Alright. Fight! Round one! Fight! Yeah, that's my bad. I thought I could jump on those. Fair enough. Nice one, dude. Fuck! Am I supposed to be attacking the bullets? Can the game just end there? Bubsy just gets fucking blasted into oblivion. Disintegrated. The game just deletes your save. Fucking ends. You might need to pounce at him. Oh, to like, oh, to gain speed. Thank you. I mean, I don't know if it wasn't... if it was obvious enough that I needed to do this. I kinda liked the laser death, though. I'm glad that I didn't fucking understand what I was supposed to do. Hey, you know what? Checkpoints. That is actually greatly appreciated, game. Thank you. I don't think I... yeah. Oh, okay. Just no balloon on that one. Don't think I need to be pouncing anymore. It doesn't seem like I'm actually gaining any... rather closing the gap with the boss at all, so... yeah, some of them just don't have the balloons. Alright, fair enough. This is kind of neat, right? I don't know about, like, a final boss, but it's alright. Is this where we get into the shooter segment? Yeah, yeah it is, okay. It's kind of blending everything that we've played so far. It's good. There's that death again. He has no legs, yep. This game is severely lacking in one-liners, though. Like, it's actually quite disappointing. I guess it's a weird thing to say. Fuck me, I didn't think it was that fast. Level names, yeah, the level names are good. I actually genuinely laughed at some of them. What was it, Ronald McDarnold? I don't know why, that still makes me laugh. Ronald McDarnold. Arnold McDarnold. I think that was it. Anyway, I don't think I'm like deepsing this guy enough. Not enough deeps. Deeps, please! It's my first time! Okay, there he goes. Cool, where'd he go? I don't know. Somewhere.
Say Oinker is gonna be locked up for a long time. Serves him right, too. The food options here are downright terrible.
On our planet, failure to serve churros in your concession stand is punishable by death.
What did you say? Death?
And operating a zoo without a license is punishable by community service?
Well, that's not so...
and death.
Another day, another baddie behind bars. And I couldn't have done it without me. But to be a true hero requires both grace and humility. And that's why I got you two a present.
Please don't let it be another signed copy of his awful book. Oh, goody! A present?
I hope you like it.
This is your dry cleaning receipt.
Pick up Tuesday at 5. My suede are damaged, I'm holding you accountable. A pig in the pokey, the animals are safe, and Bubsy has no idea what's going on. This feels like home.
Who are you?
Yes, this is moi. Where? What? Who? When? How? Well, I never! I'll be right there! Who was it? I'm afraid that's on a need-to-know basis, Virgil. All I can tell you is trouble's on the horizon, and I'm the only one who can stop it. You know what that means.
It was a wrong number.
We're all doomed. It wasn't available.
Oh,
the Rock? What?
Jokes. No, it means Bubsy will be back in.
Wait, what? You said you were taking me fly fishing after this.
Oh, I say a lot of things, Arnold. I say so, so many things.
That fucking Wooly has been looking at me like it wants to fuck me that entire cutscene, by the way. I don't know if you noticed. And that's Bubsy Paws on Fire. We have now officially completed all of the Bubsy games. And I still feel empty inside.
Nice one, dude!
I mean, I said it earlier, but I stand by it. This is a good game. There's actually a trophy for, like, not skipping the credits. And, you know, we need to show off all the beautiful people that made this anyway. What did the Bubsy solve? He put a pig in a jail, so...
Sit, Bubsy, sit. Good cat.
What the fuck? What? Oh, huh? What are the implications of this? That's fantastic. Wow. All right. Also, how do you think The Rock feels by actually being, like, name-dropped in a Bubsy game? I'm actually jealous! Why am I jealous? That's it. That's literally it. And the DLC Kickstarter was not met, so I doubt we'll be coming back to this. Cool, man. Mm-hmm. It is sad, yeah. Fucking hell, man. Bubsy's number one fan. Hold on, I'm gonna pull something up real quick. Never mind the stream. I'm just gonna go here real quick. I just wanna make sure no one's personal shit is gonna be on screen. And yeah, no, it's not. Okay, so these are the trophies for Bub. We got 62%, right? Let's take a look. Beat a level with any character, buy something, skip the loading screen by mashing buttons. Did I do that? That's kind of funny. Gather all the yarn. Stay in the air as Bubsy for 10 seconds. Watch the credits. That's a fucking creepy icon. Good God. Make some misery, but please. What is it? Plays every character. Beat an Arnold level. Complete a level without gathering collectibles. That's actually kind of interesting. Beat all of Arnold's levels? Fuck, so you gotta get all of the tokens. Beat 3-9 without bonking. every main level with every character. So realistically, if I wanted to platinum, get all of the bonus level tokens, and just beat every level, like that's it. I need to complete a level without collecting and then not bonking on one level. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me see if I can beat a level without collecting anything real quick. Actually sounds kind of interesting. I feel like that would be easiest with Tits McGee here. No, Bubsy month is over. It is fucking, unless I play that weird James Turtle thing, which I don't really know anything about.
Rest stop for the next 7,421 miles. Hope I have an empty cup in here.
I just realized she's talking about pissing. What do you mean you hope you have an empty cup in here? I don't want to hear about alien piss. Disgusting creatures. Alien bird piss. Oh, Christ.
Die.
You cannot reference the Goonies. That's actually like quality shit, man. I will not have you tarnish the Goonies. Uh-oh.
Goodbye, dumb world.
You'll take the high road. Oh, fuck. Now, is that gonna fuck the achievement?
Don't tell Maybe. Bubsy about this.
Soiled it. What a weird game this is. So weird. Uh-oh. It's fine. Can't you feel it? Isn't it just palpable how fucking excited I am to get this trophy? There's really no reason for me to even do this. I'm not gonna platinum this game. Yeah, there we go. Wahoo. Sure you are? Alright, maybe I'll platinum the game. I always do, don't I? Don't I, Lears? Let me see if I got it. Yeah, I hit this. It's fine. Did I get it? No, I don't think I did, because even though I fucking died. Oh, no. No, no, there it is. Wahoo. Careless wanker. Lovely. Why didn't I do the tutorial? Who fucking cares? It's done now. Anyways, that's the stream for a today. There's some good level names, yeah. I hope you all enjoyed. It was certainly an experience. Bubsy month is over. I can now officially tell people that I have completed all these games. I don't know really necessarily what I was even trying to achieve by doing this, but I did it. Sure. Note to self, ban pretzel. Yeah, alright, so that's it. I don't know what the fuck we're gonna be playing next. We will be playing a big RPG soon. But I don't think we're gonna do that next, necessarily. I'll probably take a bit of a break and do some just chill streams. And then we'll get to the big RPG. MGS5, oh god. Yeah, honestly, Lude, Super Star Wars, more than likely. Eternal Darkness, Sonic goes, oh Jesus Christ, I gotta get out of the stream. Everyone have a good day. Please take care of yourselves, be safe, have a good night, and I will see you tomorrow After I enjoy a delicious burger. Yes. Mm-mm-mm. Bird day. Little Samson. Oh, no.